concept behind the video is that an ex-girlfriend shows up to a show to sabotage it. So a number of things will happen. She'll knock out my microphone and she'll get in the way of the camera, but at one point she's actually going to send a sandbag across the stage in the middle of the tune and knock out the keyboard player. So they're going to construct this Warner Brothers type gag and pull it off expertly. That's the plan. And if it doesn't work, we got some fake teeth for Ron. It'll all sort out in the end. He's a keyboard player, so he doesn't need teeth. That's what they tell me anyway. That's why you got to know I still believe in love. Yeah, you know I still believe in love. Girl, you know I still believe in love. Yes, I do, just not with you. Feeling great, it's going exceptionally well. The kids are sticking with me. It's not easy to do the extra kind of bit. You get leftover chicken. And, you know, if you're not in the union, you don't get paid. So sticking around and staying hype, playing the tune 50 times in a row, that's it's pretty much a skill. A skill that these kids have perfected. God bless them. I still believe in love. Don't you know I still believe in love. Oh, you know I still believe in love. Yes, I do.